Welcome. In this brief video, I demonstrate how to graphically solve this LP problem that includes an equality constraint. Let's label the constraints C1 and C2. For constraint 1, when x equals 0, y equals 0.78. And when y equals 0, x equals 1.25. For constraint 2, when x equals 0, y equals 1. And when y equals 0, x also equals 1. In drawing the line for the first constraint, we have the points 0.78 and 1.250, which forms this line here. Since this is a less than or equal constraint, it is satisfied here below the line. For the second constraint, we have 0.1 and 1.0, which gives this orange line here. Now, this is an equality constraint, that is, it is only satisfied on the line, not below it and not above it, only on the line. Therefore, the only region satisfying both constraints simultaneously is this line segment here. And the optimal solution will occur at one of the extreme points of the segment. Let's label them A and B. Note that if an LP contains an equality constraint, that constraint will always be binding. That is, the optimal solution will always occur on that line. To find the coordinates at point A, we solve the two equations simultaneously to obtain x equals 0.583 and y equals 0.417. Likewise, at point B, the coordinates are x equals 1 and y equals 0. Since the objective is to minimize 80x plus 60y, the value of the objective function is 71.7 at point A and 80 at point B. So point A gives the optimal solution with x equals 0.583 and y equals 0.417. Thanks for watching.